In playing this role, what's made it unique but also very similar was basically he's a villain and makes the whole idea of I've got to find what's likable about him. If we don't like the character to begin with, we have no empathy for him turning the other direction. So I'm trying to play him so that the audience, hopefully, will look at the character and go, well, that could be me. You know, I could have made that same wrong decision at one point in my life and turned out it wasn't the right decision.